Welcome. Good afternoon, 47. The wedding ceremony is about to begin with Lang and his daughter arriving shortly by car. It is expected that they will proceed directly to the open area where the groom and priest is waiting, along with all the wedding guests. Guillaume Maison has been on site all day, preparing the wedding details and entertaining guests. I expect he will also attend the ceremony. Doris Lee is en route via helicopter and should be arriving any minute now. My intel suggests she will not be watching the bride and groom exchange vows, but do keep a lookout anyway. We are working within a limited window of opportunity here, 47. We expect the targets to stay for no longer than 15 minutes. Good luck, 47. That should be hidden well enough for the time being. Sight, out of mind. Oh. That is Dorian Lang, the Red Robin, former military engineer and father of the bride. That is Doris Lee, aka the Goldfinch, former Hollywood stuntwoman of Cheyenne descent. They will not discover the body there. That is Guillaume Maison, the Kingfisher, former Interpol agent and the owner of the mansion and its grounds. 47, someone's onto you. They're beginning to suspect something. The situation is about to get out of hand. That's Maison taken care of. Nice work, 47. They're about to raise the alarm. You're about to be spotted. Lang has been eliminated. Lee has been eliminated. Good work, 47. 47, targets are evacuating. Secure any remaining primaries now.
Good work, 47.